the spotlight is not for me. I close my eyes and imagine I'm home. I miss the days when life was simple. What if I never tried to follow that rainbow in search of the pot of gold?
There's a mother out there right now, about to have the next LeBron, searching for a pot of gold like a leprechaun. They say death comes in threes, who's next in line? And I just lost a best friend for the second time. Now I'm on the quest to find peace.
Allstate Android walking through the halls of Clackamas. Got my own fan page. All these girls are ridiculous. Have to walk so much because we got two campuses. Talking about CHS geography. Woo! 2,273 kids. We call that population. We get a lot of rain here. Call that precipitation. Northwest Oregon. Come to our location. A lot of different cultures in our school. Call that variation. We got plants everywhere, call that vegetation, making everyone interconnected like globalization. You wanna come to my school, I see no hesitation.
Ooh. What's up?
How do you feel about the layout of our school, the east and west campus?
It's okay besides the super long hallway.
How about, do you think it's easy to find your way around our campuses?
Yeah.
Do you think it's easy to find your way around the community?
Somewhat.
Do you like where we're located, like around? Do you like what's around the school, like where we're put?
Wow. There is some places around the school. Well, when I go home, I walk. By the way, there is some places without sidewalks. But besides that, I think here is pretty nice.
What would you say are the differences between this campus and the other campus?
This one seems newer.
Newer?
Do you prefer a campus?
Yeah, I like this one better.
How about the cafeterias? Any differences there?
I prefer the East Campus cafeteria more.
What do you think of the culture at our school?
I think the culture is good. It's very diverse. You have a lot of different people to, like, mingle with, and yeah.
What do you think of our population? Is it too clustered, or are we good?
Sometimes I think the population's a little too big, but you know, it's Clackamas, that's kind of what we're known for.
Do you think we're accepting everyone at the school?
Sometimes, and then sometimes not.
Do you accept it?
I personally feel accepted, but I know other people don't.
What are our social traditions? How do you feel about those?
Our social customs. I think our social customs are fine. I don't really see a problem with them or have an issue with them.
What do you think of the other freshman class?
I think that as a class, we're okay. I mean, we could be a lot worse, but I think we could be better.
Do you like the location of Clackamas High School?
Yeah, I like the location. I feel like if you were at Clackamas, you could go to the store anywhere. Like, it's walking distance, and it's like in a community.
Could that encourage people to skip classes more?
Honestly, I don't have a problem with people skipping. It's their education. If they choose to skip and not learn, then that's their problem.
What do you think of the West Campus and the East Campus?
I think the West Campus and the East Campus is good just because we're so big. We really needed two campuses because I can't imagine all of us under the same roof.
How about that walk? How do you feel about that walk?
The walk is okay when it's not raining.
Do you have any ideas for that?
Well, I think we should put walls in the walkway so that we won't get wet.
But that costs a lot of money.
Yeah, I think it would cost a lot of money,
and
but
your education will not be as good.
I don't think that, you know, the majority of Clackamas is Asian or of Asian culture or whatever.
I think it's interesting because we've got people say we're all white, mostly white
Caucasian.
No, I don't feel we're more Caucasian. I feel we're mostly Asian, Hispanic.
Bring it.
Clackamas is built so that we can
have all these people here. It's a 6A school, you know. So it just shows you that there's a lot of interest in coming here because we got good grades and it's a good school to go to. But I mean, like, it's also a fun place to be, you know. You got people like me, extremely fun. You have ugly people like Brian, which is kind of a downside. It's a push factor, but I'm a pull factor. And the sports that we have at Clackamas is another pull factor that we have here because, you know, people like to go to good school that has good grades. I mean, 99% of our kids graduate, you know, and they all go off to college. Most of them, like 92% of them go off
except
to
we have Jared
JC
here.
College or most other colleges.
But Jared's not going to college.
And just kind of shows you that, you know, having good grades and we have a lot of athletes here and we have a lot of athletes go to college. That's another pull factor that we have here. That's why more people want to go here versus other schools. This is our agriculture at Clackamas, you know. We grow a lot of things here. I mean, right here we have different kind of flowers. As you see the white over here, then you can see the yellow that's growing over here. And then you see our plants and bushes that we have by our school. It's another pull factor. It just shows you that we take care of our school and we like people to enjoy their surroundings. So we have a lot of stuff. We have basketball hoops outside for the enjoyment of others. And over here is our garden, which we'll go to right now.
There we go.
Even though we do take care of our school and we have a lot of plants and vegetation, right here used to be what a baseball field. I used to play on this, you know, fourth grade, but we kind of let it overgrow. We don't even have a field out here anymore for little kids. So it just kind of ruined everything for the little guys. So now we have to put up fences on the actual field. But, you know, it's a push factor. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. 850 IS. Okay, so back here, another pull factor that we have because we block it off so people won't mess up the garden here. But right back here, our garden, and we keep all the plants here that, you know, the social science or whatever. But what's that class called? Environmental science use. They have animals and they have plants back here. I don't know what the animals are, but I know that has to be back here. See, there's our garden right there. Another pull factor of Clackamas. We get a lot of rain and sun also, even though it's not very sunny right now. We got a lot of sun and rain.
We picked a bad day to do this.
Yeah, it's not a lot of sun and rain, but we still get a lot of plants to grow around everywhere we go. So it's just something that people enjoy, you know. A lot of people like to look at different kinds of flowers and stuff, so it's another pull factor.
Yeah. Guys, we have these are tomatoes right here.
We're growing tomatoes, and you know, tomatoes are fruit.
If people like tomatoes,
yeah,
so
tomatoes.
Kind of stuff
growing here.
Tomatoes,
it's organic, obviously, because we're growing it ourselves, so everything is organic.
That's
over here.
Tomatoes.
And a push factor, though, even though we have a pull factor of having all these plants, push factor brings all these different kind of bugs, you know. And I hate bugs. I don't know about you, but I absolutely hate bugs. And all these kind of bugs, just people don't like bugs.
Ready?
Like mosquitoes and all those kind of animals. And like
that bug.
Like that bug. That is a scary. I hate bugs.
All right, that's good.
Hey, joke of the day. What do you call two mountains next to each other? Twins. So Kyle, can I ask you a couple questions?
Sure.
So a pull factor, obviously, Clackamas High School sports. What sports do you participate in at Clackamas?
Baseball and basketball.
Baseball. How do you like those sports? Are they fun? You enjoy them?
Yeah, they're fun.
Do you get to play a lot?
Yeah.
Do you like your teammates, the coaches and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
They help you out?
Yeah.
So what's your favorite thing? Which sport's your favorite?
Baseball.
Why?
I don't know, I've always done it my whole life.
This is JT.
Hello.
And Kyle and Andre. I'm going
to
meet you today.
Okay.
So, you're in the orchestra, right? And what kind of music do you play in the orchestra? Modern, classic?
We play a little bit of modern, a little bit of classic.
So you kind of mix it all up and stuff,
yeah.
And you bring back the old culture with the modern culture.
Yeah.
So that just kind of shows you that people, even though at this age we still play music that, you know, Beethoven wrote back in, you know, whatever, 1700s.
Yeah, people still enjoy that.
Yeah, people still enjoy that kind of music. What instrument do you play?
I play viola.
Viola, you have the switch that says viola. It shows you that our culture nowadays is kind of moved by music, right? Wouldn't you say that?
Yeah.
What's up, guys? So, man, this is my boy Cole Johnson. He plays football. He's a varsity wrestler at Clackamas High School. What's up, man?
Like you should. Just say you never had it so good.
These guys are middle class because they can afford their instruments and stuff. And they get to play and they always have fun.
A lot of talent at our school.
A lot of talent. We have a lot of different kind of talent. You have people, musicians, you have varsity wrestlers, and football player also. I'm here with Ms. Coleman, health teacher at Clackamas High School, and we're gonna ask you some questions about it. Okay. Do you feel that Clackamas High School it has a pretty good kids who choose healthy choices in, around?
No.
You don't?
But actually, Clackamas High School has a large student population, and there are quite a few kids here whose parents do know what they're talking about. And that they send their kids to school with healthy food, and you can tell that they do so at home. But there are a lot of kids that don't.
Bad habits you see around our school.
Bad habits, like food habits?
Mm-hmm. Or unhealthy habits.
Unhealthy food habits?
Sure, just in general, yes.
Okay, well, the food habits that I see are kids snacking on stuff that's packaged that looks like granola bars.
And also, since we're talking about unhealthy habits, what about the drug use at Clackamas? Do you think we have a pretty high or low drug use?
High or low compared to other high schools?
Yeah.
Different probably compared to other high schools. I think that kids here are able to find drugs that are maybe not accessible to other kids, like some more expensive stuff. And I think that just like with every other school, I think it kind of goes in waves. There's different trends that happen. Clackamas is worse or better than a lot of other places.
Do you think that the reason that people are kind of doing drugs around here is because of the outside influence that we have from the kind of modern music that we have and the culture around us that we've been growing up in?
No.
Nothing about it?
Nope.
Just in school influences?
I think kids do drugs because they want to carve out for themselves what, they want to make their own choices. And part of making your own choices is rebelling against what you're told to do, and that's a really big way to do it.
We gotta go, so thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thanks.
Now we got Lil Doug, Milkman, C. Millie, yours truly. I'll stay Andreg right here kicking it. Now you seen
Salute.
It, you heard it, you know what it is.
This is how we do.
CHS Cavaliers, now we outta here.
Like.
In the apartment parking lot, she said, I don't normally take dates in here. Security came and said, I'm sorry, there's no skating here. And so they kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, coast. And the way they roll, just lovers intertwine with no place to go. And so they kick, push, kick, push.